Okay, so the third round is finished. Do you want to give us a bit of a rundown on how things went, fellas?
Yeah, I mean, I started out nice, 1-under through 4, and then just a few bad mistakes on the front, like with where I was putting the ball, just didn't really get anything going until I started to have things click on the back. But the par threes today were a killer, and also the putting was almost as bad as yesterday. I had 4 3-putts and a 4-putt.
Yeah.
But, I mean, just leaving myself on the wrong side of the hole.
Yeah, I mean, we weren't below the hole enough, and that'll change tomorrow, hopefully. But the greens are brutal, but there's some boys shooting good scores, and we need to do it tomorrow. But look, the ball striking is still good, but probably just a bit tighter on the 9 and 8 and 7 irons and par threes. We just haven't played well on the par threes.
But tomorrow, if I can just, you know, 2-putt the par fives, I'm shooting under par.
Yeah.
So what's been the problem with the par fives during the tournament so far?
The putting. I've hit most of them in regulation, under regulation, and then just...
Yeah. So what, in one shot or two shots?
Two shots.
Yeah. Above the hole, or like, which these greens are renowned for, being, you know, sideways on the hole, but they're sliders and they're just, you know, you got to get them right.
It's tough to land the par fives under the hole here. I mean, I hit a bad drive on 5, but other than that, like, tomorrow if I can just 2-putt them, and I gave too much respect on the second hole to my putt, and I left it, you know, halfway there.
You did, you left it short. But no, look, the putting needs improvement. But.
All right, so how many putts did you have in today's round? What did you score? And if you then say, look, if I had my normal amount of putts, what do you think you could have shot if you'd had, say, 36 putts?
How many putts did we have?
I don't know, but I was on 16 and I was calculating it. Like, if I just didn't have any 3-putts, it would take out that 4-putt. If I just 2-putted all those holes, I would have shot 5-under.
Yeah, yeah. The ball striking's been good. There's a little bit of strategy that can get better, but and not everyone's going to 2-putt every hole for 72
yeah,
holes.
I mean, I've seen plenty of 3-putts.
Plenty of 3-putts, but we need to, even if we halved the amount of 3-putts we've had, we'd be 2-under par. So, but there's improvement there, and that's why it's one of the world's best courses.